Don't watch the stream, man. Okay, I'm playing. Come on, watch it. I am streaming. Y'all, I'm finna end the game and join. I swear to God, I'm streaming.
Hold on.
Into what? I'm playing on computer. Right, right, I'm playing on computer.
Yes.
Who typed Malachi? You freaking bot. But right now, I'm playing on PC though. Watch it, London. Watch it.
It's
yeah.
Right.
It is 12 o'clock, dumbass. Okay, I'm playing.
Oh, it is.
Yeah, I am playing on PC, huh? Yeah, London, you jelly, huh? You don't even know how to edit? Get in my lobby, kid. Yeah.
Alright,
yeah.
In the game.
Alright. Ain't no competition, it's gonna be but chicken. I miss my cocoa butter kisses.
What'd you say, Mama?
Hmm? Are y'all in here? Are y'all in?
Yeah.
Dang, get off the mic. Don't start it. I never knew Crazy on air raped.
There's your comments though?
Yeah.
Somebody you comment something?
I got a bet for London to join. London, join. Oh. I miss my cocoa butter. That was a long kick by Carson Wentz.
That's not Carson Wentz!
Hmm? McCarthy, I'll leave the party, stupid asshole. Handsome hair is still in here, though. Huh? Nope. Not eating that.
Oh my god.
Hey, stop.
Here, that's my slime.
That's not. Huh? Oh yeah, they got glitter on it. Whoa! Just Malachi, whoa! Gentle's too young to understand, but whoa.
No, I know what November is.
No.
Gentle!
Malachi don't even know what no November means.
It's
Malachi, you know, like Malachi, you heard it, but you don't know what it means, though.
No, it says Gimme Nation.
What?
They posted a prank.
How do you turn your stream on? Like your stream? Hold the PS4 button.
Not even a hot dog? I'm sorry, but it's green.
Alright, hold it. That's what she said. Hold the PS4 button. You can see where it says broadcast. Do you see what it says broadcast? Like go all the way down and it should say broadcast somewhere. You see it? You don't. Did you hold the PS4 button or did you tap it? Tell me. Yeah, it says broadcast. That's not gay. But she's a girl, but. Gentle, who big and juicy you want, nasty freak?
This hot dog is. I got from the cat.
That's what she said.
Oh my gosh, Chloe, look.
That's what she said.
Oh. You need help?
Oh, did she just moan? Yeah, Malachi. I need my edits. What did you just comment in the chat, bitch?
Who's phone you got, Malachi?
Malachi, let me see my phone so I can put back on charger, bro.
Put it back on the charger.
Malachi, give my phone now.
I'm gonna take it.
Give my phone now, Malachi. Give my phone. Give it to me. Give me my fucking phone. I'm gonna beat your ass. Mm-hmm.
Have you been told that you're the father, but fear you're actually raising another man?
My
you have hello?
Go away! I made up the
song. You post it. Click on stream. I mean, click on broadcast. Oh, it says. Oh, it says you need like what's my? Send me a screenshot. Send me a screenshot. You don't got your YouTube vlogged into there no more then. Probably what it probably means. Did you probably log out of it? Probably. Send me a screenshot. Send me a screenshot. Malachi. Malachi. That's your cousin. I had a show cousin, Malachi.
Huh?
That's your cousin.
Dude.
Hmm. Yes. Blah, 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 blah. That's your cousin, Malachi. I see how it is. Someone thinks my jokes are funny.
Bro, how is that? Stop!
You sent me a. Okay, you sent me a. Let me see. That means you don't got your stuff logged into it. So click on verification with phone number and then just. And type in your phone number and it's gonna send you a code. Alright. Why do you got my stream on, bro? It's okay. Put it on PC. It's okay. Now, just open a copy. Boom. 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 I know. You gotta click on. That means you're not signed up. Did you log out your stuff? Probably because you made a new account. So just click on send me a verification code and then type in your phone number and then wait, do you know your password and email to the account on your phone? Do you know the password and email to like the YouTube account on your phone? Why just do that? It's gonna say email and password and stuff, so Anaya, you're Anaya, you're so I mean not you're deadly.
Can I touch my account? Hmm? Let's try to touch my
Anaya. You gotta keep sending me screenshots because I don't know what you mean. I mean, it should tell you what to do. You're still on that? Nigga, I already told you what to fucking do. Okay, click on text me the verification code, okay? Alright? Can you hear yourself on stream? No? Can you or no? Huh? Don't look at my stream. I don't know what I was doing there. You better get your. That sounds so weird. I'm in Carlitos. Speak to me, guy. So you can see the famous YouTuber build himself. You are? Alright, hold up. I'll put it in the game. Right after I show you this. Yo body popping, yo booty talking. I can help them checks. Are you ready for it? I don't think you're ready, player. Are you ready? You ready for it, Gordon? I'm betting you on PC, right? Alright. Boom. Bam. Bada bop. Boom. Pow. What do you think? Oh. Yeah. Bow. Hold up. Yeah, and then I gotta go here and then. Bow! How do you think? Wait. Alright. Boom. Bam. Bada bop. Boom, boom. Pow. Pow. Fuck. Alright. Boom. Bam. Bada bop bop. Ah! My battery fell out. Cause I don't know what a back to it is. Alright. Boom. I hate this game. Alright. Boom. Bam. Bada bop bop boom. Pow. Alright. Boom. Boom. Why am I doing a triangle? Boom. Bam. Man, I'm excited.
chairs and all, but... Oh!
Ah! Scared the cat. Alright. Boom. Bam. Ba-da-ba-ba-boom. Just let me get one more 90. Boom. Alright. You ready for it? Are you ready? Oh. Alright. Are you ready, Lenny? Alright. Boom. It's like my hands are too big.
Alright.
Boom. Bam. Ba-da-ba-ba-boom. Pow. Yeah? Or I gotta do it again. Boom. Bam. Ba-da-ba-ba-boom. Pow. Don't look at the stream. Don't look at the stream. Why do I have to say that? Don't look at the stream. You're good, Lobby?
Yes, yes. No.
I thought you already in my lobby.
What's your lobby call?
What's your lobby call? I know, but it don't pop up for me. Alright, wait, I'm gonna subscribe to you. God at Snipes. Gay? Gay? God at Snipes God? Game. What? Comment in my chat. Comment in my chat so I can go to your YouTube channel. Oh, gang or game? Oh, you say G like a G-A-N-G? Right, I found it. Okay, no, I found it. I thought you meant game. I'm subscribed, but I don't got notifications turned on. My bad.
See,
I miss my cocoa butter kisses when you smile. When you're missing. Ain't no complication. Got pickaxe. Did you really clip someone getting pickaxe? That's kind of weird. Malachi, you've been playing the game all day, Malachi.
Huh?
Huh?
What?
What?
You playing the game all day, Drew.
You've been playing the game all day, what?
But I haven't played the game today.
Well, so. Watch this, ready? Malachi can't go a day without playing Fortnite.
You can't. How much you bet today? You can't go a day without
playing Fortnite. How much you bet you can't?
I did go a day without
playing Fortnite. Do it today,
then. I went like a week without playing Fortnite.
You said what?
Are you
spectating me? Expectating me?
Zip!
Alright, hold up.
Stop! You gonna go to park?
I want to learn how to do this.
Zip! What
could
you go to?
Go to Gordon Parks.
Is it a Boston? Boston is trash. Boston is not trash. You look at my school.
Anaya. Say period, Pooh.
Anaya! Boston is
B.
Malachi said my school is trash.
Malachi said my school is trash. You are spectating me, huh? You really hold up. I want to see how good I am on your phone. Malachi, Daddy said Eagles got this.
Yeah. Hey,
gotta watch on my phone.
My school is trash.
Who? Daddy said Eagles got this.
Who?
Daddy.
Chloe, who?
Daddy.
Anaya! Chloe,
I didn't know.
Jitto!
You already know. You got.
No, I'm not. Hurry up and
Malachi is.
I'm finished too. I'm texting my dad. Hold up.
Who? Who?
Eagles got this in the bag, if you know what I'm saying.
I'm not even doing that.
You can find it on Sling, I mean.
Who?
What happened?
Alright. just one more boom bam bada ba boom pow, please. Just one more.
He's talking about my
please. Just one more. Alright. Boom. Alright, fuck. Alright. It's all 710 or I gotta have that cable. Cheese for my teacher. Alright. Boom. Bam off. Alright, hold up. Boom. But I'm not my stuff. Alright, I won. What the fuck? Yo, I didn't know I could swim. Hold up. I want to go out the edge of the map real fast. Don't. Did you start a new one? This is gonna go all in, though. There it is. You did start a new one, you freaking bot. Big balls, big bit if you're tripping. Oh, shit, alright. Ow. Bill bottle me, nigger. I bet. I'm finna go to Carlitos. What do you want me then, bet? What do you want me? I'm gonna be on.
Guess what the score is?
6-0?
No.
What is it?
9-0.
Oh, this is 6. In the game, fucker. The Bears. I mean, the Eagles are gonna win by 4.
No,
Siri was right though, Malachi. They said they're gonna win over 10 points. He said the Cowboys are gonna win over 10 points. Over than 10 points. Hey, hold on, I'll be right back. Hold on, I gotta go pee.
Down. Like a baseball.
even got one. I'm just watching you build. What? I'm playing.
Stop playing
Fortnite.
Turn on the mic
here. Yeah.
Stop playing Fortnite.
Chloe, I'm playing.
You don't share.
Go to.
I'll call your mom.
I'm trying to help my cousin with some. So hold it. Hold the PS button. Hold the PS button.
Hold the what?
PS button. Like. Hold the PS button.
You have a nice makeup.
Go to broadcast.
Does he have to use it?
Go. You gotta hold it. Hold the PS button. Now go down to broadcast. But do not click on it. Just go down to it. Now do you see where it says audio sharing settings?
Yeah.
Click on that. And then figure it out, because I don't know how to do that, because I already have mine on. In the game. I'm gonna say one of them. Don't worry, I'll take a bot. Don't worry.
The girl who friends on you?
No, you didn't know him.
Oh, Zach! Zach!
And it's going to be Derek Barnes.
The put you one, you Sammy, you little shit. What the fuck was you saying, you little shit?
What happened to the rest of my Halloween kid? I ate it all. Why? It wasn't even yours, you
what, you piece of...
Oh, you better calm that attitude.
Mind in. I'm the fuck
I ate it because the night was almost over. What's over is your edges. Gone like my candy. Why did you eat it? Because the next day was Will November the 1st. And it wouldn't have been Halloween no more. And just because it's Halloween candy doesn't mean you have to eat it. Led by Carson
Wentz and Company.
Eagles. On Halloween, slug neck. Well, by the time no flimmer came in, the candy would have been expired. I was trying to help your daggone doorbell be here look yourself out. You finna be the one sick.
What? Yes.
Cavities. You don't need dinner.
Hold on, watch the video.
Oh, you better shut up right now. Jesus is disappointed in your behavior. He disappointed in you too, cause you ate all my daggone candy. Doesn't the Bible say thou shalt not steal? Oh, you a sinner, but nothing except the one that got cheeks added on to it. And he gonna be mad at you too also because he been working on your teeth for so long and now they gonna fall out. Oh, what happened to the rest of my Halloween?
This shit long so I had to cut off.
What? Nick, you just went to your pussy.
I used to laugh at you guys, but now they still be dissing in their souls, but I ain't even know. I just talk to something to me.
No face, no case. That I hit the first night, first date. Put that thing all on my face.
You know what's crazy? I'm
If you don't like this video, you...
Malika, stop touching girls, cause if I would put you up, you'd have been crying, nigga. No, she can hit you if she wants to. Just weave it.
No, cause she keeps doing that. Stop.
Just weave it then, nigga. Don't touch her. Stop touching her, Mo. Oh, stop touching me. I would hit a girl. I would hit a girl. I don't care.
I'm not in there, you know, for your trade.
No. You want to hit me?
I'm not going to hit you.
You can play on my phone. Play Fortnite on your phone.
My phone is dead.
My phone is dead, too.
No, that is on.
Why you laying in my box, bro, son? You can lay anywhere else, but you have to lay in my box, nigga. Oh, no shit, nigga. Move. Yes. Turn around. Why the fuck would you turn around, nigger? You could have been revived already. Show up. Jackson already hurt. My God, did Jackson get hurt?
Yeah, he got hurt. He came back.
No, he didn't. Is he in this game?
Yes.
No. He got back. You better revive me. You ready up, bitch.
I'm ready. 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 I'm
I'm gonna tell him. Malachi, go check if Leah outside because she's the main TikTok. 9 seconds ago. Leah. Gentle. She might have been 3 minutes ago. What's up, Martell, boo? I love you. Fuck me in the booty hole. I don't want to. Oh, stop. Oh, stop. Why are you fucking me? Oh, stop it. Okay, I'm sorry. Stop fucking me in the booty hole. Please stop. Please. Stop raping me, please. Buddy. I'm not streaming. No, no. London, help. Call help. London. London. Call for help. Help me. Call help! My address is 509 South Barlow! Help! London! The government, bitch! London, help! London! London, help me! No, help me, London! Call for help! What are you doing? London! Call for help!
Time to die!
What the fuck out! Move, bitch!
Time to die!
I will fuck you in your ass! London, what? You're not... London, if I was really in trouble, you wouldn't even call for help. Fuck you. No. I was being serious. I was being really serious. Because if I was really being serious, you would not help me. Okay, but I see how it is. I wouldn't help you either. I'll let you get raped. Yeah, because you didn't help me, bitch. Bitch. You ain't gonna help me? Huh? Get your ass over here, nigga. I'm not gonna give you a gun then. You're not gonna help me. Why wasn't you gonna help me, bro? Here, take this gun. Shoot him then. I got a combat SMG, so take it anyway. I don't care, I don't need that. I talked to my wife at least once a day, even though she's on the other side of the world. They now get a year of Amazon Prime on us and can make some extra limited plans for $30 a month. That's Verizon. Don't steal my loot. That green AR, that tech, and that SMG is mine. Reboot me. Okay, bet. I see how it is. Bet. If you wanna steal my guns, bet. You wanna steal my guns, bet. You wanna steal my guns, nigga, bet. You wanna steal my guns, nigga, bet. You wanna steal my fucking guns, bet, nigga. I left, bitch. Bitch, I don't care. Who? It's making them do it. Why'd you leave too? No, Jackson's in the locker room, Malachi.
Huh?
No, Deshaun Jackson in the locker room. He's injured, or he's hurt. Just don't know where I am. I don't care. Go ahead, anywhere. Just don't know where me.
And Sam Allen with another good block for the Eagles in left guard, picking up football at 8 yards.
No. I just don't like playing people like you, to be honest. No, it's not anger issues. I just got anger issues when it comes to Fortnite. I mean, it's not really anger issues. It's just... I just don't like playing. Sam, a hacker.
Put your recent emojis on the screen and see what people rate you, innocent or freaky. Put your recent emojis on the screen and see what people rate you, innocent or freaky.
Because I want to.
Put your recent...
You don't gotta leave. I just left. You don't gotta leave.
Dallas Goedert holding on the play. Dean Blandino is with us out in Los Angeles. And what your opinion on the roughing the passer, Colby?
Yeah, obviously a big call there on fourth down. And it looked like, remember, the defender, after the pass is gone, he has up until the second step in the contact with the passer. It looks like that's what they're calling. They had it raised. And that's what they're about to the ground.
Got muscles like Superman training. No real wear like Super Saiyan Mega. Starts not on.
Cut down! Cut down! Cut down! Cut down!
Touchdown. Tony was down by at the one, but there's a flag talk as well.
That could be an OPI on Zach Ertz, the top of the route.
Bye, Lundy. I'm gonna play some solo.
And it'll go as a 25-yard touchdown. Made it easily. So Carson Wentz, who's been a laser, but he has thrown in this game. 25 yards to Ertz, who has already caught 5 passes today, or Ertz, I should say. And the touchdown finally gives the Eagles a chance to get in the end zone after 2 field goals. So Zach Ertz.
Games on Jupiter's getting our
mixes. With his second touchdown catch of the year.
Got muscles like Superman training. Real rare like Super Saiyan Mega. Stomp on Lucifer Sage. Then I got a few rings on. It's going down,
baby, just look at me now, baby, just look at me now, it's going down, I want it now, baby, just look at me now, baby, just look at me now,
our main tune is,
yeah.
Low Star,
yeah.
From World War II.
I'm texting him right now. No. He's watching a game. I just texted him. I just said, Tutty. 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 That's Tutty. That's Tutty. I stomp on Lucifer. Is there? Now stomp. Hello? Motherfucking bumbo. I'm a purple skull trooper, so beg to me. Okay, Trey. Nigga. Oh yeah, nigga. Earth is back. No word on Jackson. Maybe equipment issue.
Who's saying, nigga? You ain't even black.
Nigga, oh god, I'm black. What you talking about?
Welcome. This motherfucker is acting like he's all big and bad. Black. Yes. He's like a child. Probably.
How you gonna tell me what skin tone I am and what I'm not? That nigga got clapped. Give me that kill. Hey, where the other dude go? Trying to run away from me. She said what?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I remember.
I don't know.
I need help though, but you know.
Which girl? The one that I said I smashed? The one I said I smashed? That's the girl I said I smashed.
Me need help. Let's go. I was scared for a second that I was gonna die. Hey, teammate, help me, bro.
I'm doing so my own people, my guy. I got you in my kit.
Bro, this nigga gay! And they both load up. Nigga, there's so many bots with so many third partiers.
Pull up, I'll get your car.
Hey, I ain't had no health. Bro, I'm trash. I only have 5 kills.
So back in the day, we didn't have one.
Man, you lucky. You got all the maps in the world and all the health in the world. Bro, they literally so low. Told you I would kill all of them with a burst. Don't let them touch you. There's gonna be another dude from behind. Damn. Are you on PC?
Nope.
Oh, you on Xbox then. Yo, I can walk.
The small cave next to the ocean. There's this one story in the Bible where this demon possessed guy who lives in a cave Jesus met. His name was Legion, which meant he had a ton of demons living inside of him. He even spent all of his time cutting himself to the cross.
My car got 20 seconds. I'm out of blue guard. Hey. No!
Shit, I'm trying to.
Yeah, and on that double cheeseburger, can I have no onions, please?
Yeah, I'm gonna do a number 3, please. No tomatoes, ketchup, mustard, lettuce, or pickle.
She wants a hamburger.
Yeah, I'll probably carry you to the dub if you want.
Hmm?
So I could probably carry you to the dub if you want.
Say one more song. Hold on. Say one more song. Say it again now.
I said I could probably carry you to the dub if you want.
I mean, I'm a spectator. I don't know if you can get the win, but shit.
Yeah, I'm not bad.
I'm not bad either. I ain't had no map for heels.
That fucking bot. Whatever. Get out of my game, too.
Auto fire!
Nope, not auto fire, bro.
Don't worry about it, I got you.
I'm just fucking back.
I have coupons, though, that we can use.
Damn! Watch your mouth, Justin. What's this place called again?
Rat Jack's Box.
What kind of stupid ass name?
How do you jerk your stop? Justin, don't fucking talk back. Alright.
Did you grab anything when you walked out the door?
You sound familiar.
Did you grab the
I think you do. Yeah.
After the tackle, Trubisky actually makes a nice throw here, scrambles out of the pocket a little bit, goes out, and
it's stop, stop, stop.
It touches that sideline. I mean, all the corner routes, Trubisky can't make a better throw than that, and that's a big time.
Damn. Like, I'm saying,
they give up.
Listen, y'all yelling out, my man is her man and that man is that. But when you see him, that's all he is, a vet. And if you had him, I never think of that. I'm talking right, so you know it's a wrap. So don't listen. Y'all yelling out, my man is her man and that man is that. But when you see him...
Damn.
Six kills are right, and that kid had five. I didn't get his card because I was fucking dealing with everybody else. Base expecting, so.
Arriva! Do you speak Spanish? Spinky. Do you speak Spanish?
I don't know, it sounds like it's the burning or something.
No, I don't like
I already know this page girl, apparently. I already done gave her a hug and spit and shit. She was like, that. That's the guy I am. And she just fucking told me. I was like, oh. You got TikTok?
No.
Yeah, you do. Don't fucking lie to me.
I just did.
Dude, I have TikTok.
What's your name?
I'll tell you in a minute. Hold on. It's Git. Okay, so are you on the search?
Yeah.
Okay, so underscore? Or not underscore. It's no caps at all.
Okay.
It's G. A. G. A.
Yeah.
I. G.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is the whole, what all do you have right now?
G-A-I-G-E, Gage.
Okay. No spaces, it's still lowercase B.
Okay.
O.
O.
K.
K.
E-R.
Gage Boxer?
Romeo.
Yeah.
It's Boker, but yeah, it's such a Romeo.
Mm.
I have 15K hearts.
Mm-hmm. My account I took it down, but I only got like 1,000. I'm thinking. You got. I'm gonna hit 2K. What? I don't know. Hey, guess what? But I don't post myself. I post somebody else. I be posting my girlfriend on there, bro. Don't be lying to me. Don't be lying to me. I'm gonna give you my name. Let me see. Hold up. Huh? This for us feels like you're sending them hang down your head, Tom Dooley, in the locker room, feeling sorry for themselves. This is a respectful drive. First down, my cousin's at my party.
Yeah, it's become getting easier for the defense. Their nose tackle, Eddie Goldman, has been on the sidelines nursing what appears to be a thigh and a knee injury. He's been in the tent, he's been on the bike, he's been stretching it. Right now, he's questionable to return, and he is a huge presence, literally and figuratively, for that defensive line.
No question. Oh, I got signed into it. I think it's the only... Mama say, mama say, mama say, mama say. Let me try
something. You think I'm good at Fortnite?
You okay? I need 400 more.
And gets impaled on that one. That's my own personal philosophy.
Remember that. Yes. I know the back one.
Don't mean she broke it. Try to pick it up to here and see if it works. Just try mine to see if it works. I got more likes than you, bro. Hearts than you. I got 19.7k.
Nice.
But you got my lucky color following.
Dude, these two teams are shooting at me. Oh my god.
No, damn. That's tough.
Would GG Meg nice play with you?
Alright, but oh. I'm a fellow Uchi.
I'll follow it with you.
Okay. I'm a follow you. Okay.
Hi.
Hi, peace. Well, they had that holding goal that put them behind the 8-ball, but that's a beautifully won goal. She got a pretty nice win on the outside right there. And now, I mean, the Bears, you're sitting here saying, hey, guys, we can get some good field position right now. I know we haven't done anything on offense yet. We're only 169 yards. No face, no case. And I hit the first night, first day. Cause you were good to me. I got some faster technology. Here he is having as a receiver and as a rusher. Meanwhile, the Bears with their best starting field position of the game, the 36 yard line. Maybe I don't understand it. What? I know. Oh. Is it happening right now? Is it happening right now? Is it happening right now? And that's really the first throw that we've seen. Outside the pocket, by design. Look at that. On the run. Perfect execution. Great throw. What we talk about earlier. Throw it with conviction. That's one of the first things we need to do. Is it happening now? Lenny, is it happening right now? Huh? Lenny. London. Is it happening right now? Like the thing. Is it happening right now? London. Is my mic lagging right now? Okay.
And now you're going to have once again.
Hey, twerk. Fuck. I didn't see him behind me.
I got muscles like Superman training. A real bear like Super Saiyan Mega. Stomp on Lucifer's Sage. Now I got a few.
Oh my god, you trying to make me mad. You always landing with me. Oh my gosh.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Justin.
I'm Robin.
Pleasure to meet you. Is she here?
Is who here?
Henderson. Hi.
It's a dude on top of your house.
I'm Justin.
I'm Robin.
Pleasure to meet you. Is she here?
Is who here?
Henderson.
I think you need help.
I'm Justin.
I'm Robin.
Pleasure to meet you.
I heard you say that all freaking day, okay? I heard you say, I'm getting double. I'm getting double. I'm getting double.
Hi.
I'm Justin.
I'm Robin.
Pleasure to meet you. Is she here?
Is who here?
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Justin.
I'm Robin.
Pleasure to meet you. Is she here?
Is who here?
Henderson.
I know where he's at, too.
Hi.
I'm Justin.
I'm Robin.
Pleasure to meet you. Is she here?
Is who here?
Henderson.
Where are you?
Hi.
Hi.
Oh.
I'm Justin.
I'm Aaron.
Chill, dude.
Coming up, the Eagles have two timeouts remaining.
Take the med kit. I know they are alive. That's why I don't kill them. If they're close to me, I go back and do it. What the? What the hell are we going to do now? La la la, whatever. La la la, it doesn't matter. La la la, oh well. La la la, we're going out of tonight. La la la, whatever. La la la, it doesn't matter. What? Huh? Huh? Tariq Cohen is back. No, hey, tell me if you see a chest. Oh, okay? Fucking open one. Tell me if you see a chest. Wait, have you saw a chest all game today? Please say no. We got some minis. I don't need these minis. I'm just gonna carry them. I don't need these. Why do you say there's somebody on you if you know you can probably kill him? I'm going to steal your kill, okay? Ah! How you feel? Yeah, Big Matt, Little Matt. You stole my kill before, remember that? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. How you feel now? How you feel now? Yeah, you mad or no? You mad? Yeah, you mad? Yeah, you mad now, huh? Yeah, you mad now. Yeah, that's how I feel. Leave. I don't care. You mad, you hear? I got your kill, you mad, you mad. You mad, yeah. You mad, I knew it. Oh yeah, I'm getting all these kills. I got some for you too. Oh, you mad? Oh, snap. Help me, psych. You mad? I got all these skills, London? You mad because I got all these skills? Saying it should be a late hit on the quarterback. How you? Yeah, London, you mad? Yeah! London, you mad? Oh, yeah, you're gonna get a ball. I'm gonna go. You mad, London? London, you mad? You mad, London? Oh yeah, you mad? Oh yeah, why are you mad? Cause I got your kid, boy. Oh yeah, oh yeah, boy. You mad? No, yeah, you mad? No, yeah. You mad, Mindy? There's a little pace right now. Get your quarterback outside the pocket. Make some plays with your feet. Keep yourself. Are you fucking mad? Are you fucking mad? Wanna catch that cab, right? Take back that bag, right? I guess this shit just gonna look awesome. Monday. Are you mad? Are you upset? That nigga left. That nigga left. Malachi, I made Lindy leave. I tried my hard to make him mad. Get out your feelings, ho. I made Lindy leave, Malachi. That was my plan, to see if I can make him rage. Because Cravion said, try to make Lindy leave. Let's go. I made him leave. I feel bad for him because I made him leave. See, he can't even hear me no more, Malachi. Cravion told me to make him leave to see if I really could. Let's go. I really made him leave. Are you mad? Are you upset? Are you sad? Can't beat. Let me give you Malachi. And Malachi, I was being so annoying. Nobody showed me love. I'm finna invite Landon back. He offended me probably. London! You see him? London! London! Are you in here? I hear your phone! London! Motherfucking Wendy! I got one question for you, okay?
Give him the water back!
Guess what it is?
You're gonna get a little confident. Malachi! You move the pocket a little bit.
Guess who told me to do that? Just guess. I'll give you another guess. It's none of my siblings. It was Kavion.
Okay,
do this. And right now, let's check in with Drew Benefit. Okay? Alright, Lenny, I got one more question though, okay? For real, okay? Are you mad? Okay, I'm playing. Stop.
Get back on water.
But Lenny.
Get back.
Why are you getting mad so easily, bro? In real life, if I was in real life, like, I know, but you can't let nobody make you mad. You telling me they got into your brain, talk, and they made you mad? In real life, somebody gonna always be doing that, and you're gonna just get mad and cry, or you're just gonna leave the party. Well, guess what? In real life, you can't leave the party. You just gotta ignore them, okay?
Oh my God, time.
I mean, Mama's here?
Yes. And
I thought she'd been here. London, but I'm gonna teach you a real note though, on a real note, okay? You can't let nobody mind play you, okay? I said okay. Say okay back. Say okay back, nigga. Oh, it's your ass. You better say okay before I eat that little dick of yours and I cut your balls off, bitch. Watch me, Kevin, London.
Chase Young,
London, watch me. London, watch me. London, just watch me. Huh? Okay. Just watch me because I say so. Okay.
I'm reminding.
Okay. You act like I care. Mm-hmm. What's up? It's the Eagles Nation around here, boy. It's closed. It. That's your team? That's Monty's team.
What y'all need to be worried about is if we get Kaepernick for the quarterback, since Mahomes is out, it hurts.
Kaepernick crap.
Is Mahomes playing?
I don't think so.
No, but if Kansas City get Colin Kaepernick, nigga, Kansas City world. We taking over everything.
Man.
Nigga, we bringing it home to Kansas.
They don't even live in, you know,
Nigga, it's both cities. Both of them is connected by a bridge. Kansas City, Kansas, and Kansas City, Missouri is both connected by one bridge. It's one big city. You go on one side of the bridge, you in Missouri. You go on the other side of the bridge, you in Kansas. It's still one city.
No.
But don't get it twisted, though, nigga.
It's in Missouri. It's in Missouri, bro. Missouri. They gonna lose. They gonna lose.
What it look like?
I don't know. My dad.
You wanna play?
No.
Damn.
I'm gonna try to go to another game. Here, I'm gonna look it up and see who winning. Vikings versus the Chiefs.
The Chiefs? Yeah. My dad.
Oh, snap. Hey Siri.
Who winning?
I think the
Vikings
Chiefs
versus the Chiefs.
My dad
likes
three, I think.
My dad likes.
Chiefs busting that ass.
No,
I'm gonna lose.
That's still winning.
It's 7-3.
They still win.
Michael, who
won
the Chiefs?
What you need to be scared of is the Chiefs don't play the Eagles. That's what you.
It's next year.
Cause they gon' bust.
Chiefs versus the Eagles.
The Eagles.
Okay.
Vikings versus Barely. Chiefs.
That's because the referees cheated.
How?
It's 10-10. It's 10-10 right now. The Vikings had 10 and they got. It's 10-10.
Kansas City can win.
It's the second quarter.
But like I said, if we get Colin Kaepernick,
Wait a minute, I got one question. When the last time y'all won the ring? Got a ring?
It's been a long time.
But if we
get Colin Kaepernick, we taking the whole everything. Believe that.
Y'all taking the L.
You don't know who Kaepernick is?
The backup quarterback.
The backup quarterback is the reason why the president got mad.
My dad likes the Chiefs.
Well, tell your dad he's
okay. But the heart is black.
I don't care about that. He likes the Chiefs.
You hear me?
No.
So what?
Yes, my dad likes the Chiefs.
Kaepernick is the quarterback that they kicked out.
Hey, look, that's the only thing.
Look at him. Them niggas is whore.
Okay, look at them.
Chiefs versus them.
Okay, let them get their highlights. Whatever.
Oh, yes, Tutty, okay, Tutty, 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 touchdown. But Malcolm, was that a touchdown or
Hold on, my cousin played for the Bills.
We just whooped the Bills last week. We whooped the Bills last week.
Wait, Sherrod, do your cousin start though?
My cousin played for the Bills.
Do he start though?
I think so. My cousin is Jordan Phillips.
Jordan Phillips.
Yeah.
Jordan Phillips.
What position?
He's a defensive tackle.
Is he?
Yeah, he's a defensive tackle.
That's my little cousin.
Bro, we just whooped him.
He was born in 1992.
I know he's from Wichita, Kansas. That's my little cousin. That's my real little cousin, nigga.
Where was he drafted from?
OU, nigga. He went from Circle, then he went to OU, got redshirted, then he left OU, went to Miami Dolphins, then he got traded from the Dolphins to the Buffalo Bills.
When did he get drafted?
He got drafted probably about 6 years ago. Maybe less. He got drafted to OU. When he got drafted to OU, it was on the news.
To the NFL.
3 years ago.
2015 is when he got drafted to the Bills.
Huh?
I mean, it says drafted 2015.
3 years ago.
4 years ago, by the way.
Hello?
4 years ago. It's three people left.
What you doing?
Yeah,
what you doing?
To the Eagles, Chicago, their worst first half offense.
I'm down here fussing with the kids about who the best football team is.
The Eagles.
Well,
take a look at this, Tony. You heard your mama, she said it's not the Eagles.
She liked the Eagles.
Mama, tell mama
that
the Eagles.
Mommy.
Eat that apple. I slipped all the football to the bike.
London, if you were still here, bro, it's only three people left. And then you probably could have got the win. It's probably one duo and two people. Hey, London, guess what? Watch me, bro. Watch me, for real. Bro, somebody expect... Oh, you are? Okay, so that's the dude that's watching me? It's you? Your mama's mad. I'm playing. Watch this, London. Watch this, London. No, like, just watch this specific play. How much kills I got? 1,000, dummy. How you gonna call me a dummy? I said 10,000. Getting 100 kills is possible.
Today's game is brought to you by Visa. We're with you like to be.
Lisa, everywhere you want to be.
America is a special place. We have the power to change the course of our nation and the world. Democracy 2020, it's in your hands. Fox News, America is watching.
Start Saturday strong as Maryland has number 3 Ohio State on Fox.
There's no shortage of rich and famous that became broke and bankrupt. I know exactly what it's like to hit rock bottom.
One mistake changed my entire life.
Any money you gave me? About 20,000.
Well, trust me, dude, that's about 200-something million.
Enough with the excuses. This is the first start. You've worked too hard. You've taken too many damn punches. How you come back matters. That's going to be your second act.
Back in the Game. Series premiere Wednesday, 10 Eastern. CNBC. Get yours.
Could you email
me the card about God? Make it easy to switch to 700.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Stop.
We got to do the magic.
You got my
one.
Of course I know your name.
I just
didn't get
the other guy.
Switch to
guy.
You could save 15% or more on
time. How did it kill me? Did they win? Because I didn't have a teammate because he rage quit it.
Celebrating its 100th anniversary. To commemorate this historic season, Tom Batts is releasing these officially licensed
Go to the lobby. Malcolm, come here. Malcolm. I'm driving near my Wallies. Head ass, nigga. Wallies. You do not let me out. Hey. He said, "Gee, let me speak." Talk.
I'm putting this on YouTube. Bye, y'all. Monday, if you don't ready to truck up.
Your Halloween candy is
good.
You still got yours?
Uh-uh.
Oh. Can I get some, Malcolm?
It says
Marshall
Carter.
Chip, let me see. That is money! No, because I ate yours.
Two-hour event Wednesday on Fox.
Geico makes it easy to get help when I need it, with
licensed agents available 24/7. It's not just easy. It's having Jerome Bettis on your flag football team easy. Okay, on this.
Give me anything in here. Just drink the water. I'm trying to walk up.
My nigga Giovanni. Giovanni ain't winning no game, bro. Fuck that Trey. That's not shit. That's not shit. I don't know, I had this one too, Malachi. That's how you know. Wait, Michael, only OG played before Saturday's hype.
Hurry up.
Here,
I need to play. You
said I could play motherfucking two motherfucking game, motherfucker. You said I could play motherfucking game, motherfucker. Malachi.
202
total
yards
denied. Malachi.
Okay.
Malachi.
Okay.
I don't trust you, Malachi.
That's why
you
can't.
Well, I think
who?
You understand that the Chicago Bears.
Give her her slime, Pete.
What's the difference between green?
She said, miss me, bitch.
It takes effort.
I'm a big Joe ass motherfucker. Probably liquor, okay?
You know
Right now, hold up, guys. Give me just a second. Hold up. Make sure to do all this. Oh, see, look, I found it. Look. Okay, so I was wrong. It was. I guess the views got taken away. I don't know, but look. So look. It was a custom matchmaking stream. I had 1.5.
Bro, the winner, 69 people eligible. KD, are you here? Yeah, man. KD.
I already gave out over 30 in there.
Six souls, bro. I'm trying to kick your ass out.
We have 200 more people.
Finna kick your ass up. No, nigga, watch out. This is. I'm a dumbass. I know.
Throw it to the flat right there, one-handed by Ertz on the outside, and then Eddie Jackson with the frustration, as you mentioned, keenly aware there. You can see him get off of Mac right there, who's really got a hold of him, and then once he gets in the flat, he's just going. And again, that's one of those things, Eddie Jackson, this is something this defense has done the whole time. You know, we've got to make a play, we've got to do something big, we've got to do something special, and all you do is continue to make mistakes.
9 of the 18 completions have been to the tight ends. And here is Jordan Howard.
Touchdown!
Made it look easy that time.
Touchdown!
Teddy!
Six touchdown rushes for Jordan Howard this year. And a successful first.
G Fantasy is gonna go.
Boy, I tell you what, inside three, you watch Brandon Brooks right here. Watch him.
I'm gonna call Giovanni.
Linebacker and watch the trot right here. Drive into the secondary right there. And there's no way the edge can make that play because it's vigilant.
I'm gonna do it again.
I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna do
it again. We'll pick a couple of
points.
Awesome stuff. Anytime you control the line of scrimmage, guess what? You're going to win football games. Okay?
Call. Where you at? You got a football game?
Hello?
Yeah, you got a football game?
Can I do it?
You got a football game?
No.
Where you at?
I'm at the NASCAR. I'm at the NASCAR race with my
school. With your who?
My school.
It's a racing game or something?
Oh, it's a NASCAR race.
Oh, it's a field trip or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, y'all got field trips on Sundays?
No,
this is Hey, promise. I mean, Giovanni, look. I play on PC servers and people are just so too sweaty. Hey, I called you because your fantasy points finna get a lot of points. It's your fantasy team. Your fantasy team is gonna get a lot of points, huh? Fuck you.
That's three. One, two, three, four, five. I'm gonna do it. This is Naya. Who's the best NFL team? No, I
got to
sorry.
Get off the chair. Hey.
No.
What were we supposed to call to you?
Why do you have cock drops? Wait, no, why do you have my cock drops to be specific?
Yeah.
No, Cody, we got it. One. And we got to have five pies.
No.
Yes.
Why?
Because I need it.
What do you need it for?
Because I need it.
For what? For what app? Well, can I just do want to know? If you tell me, I'll let you use it. Why? Let me see your phone. No, it's not. Hold up, let me see.
No matter where you look, it's going to be a day for the Eagles. Certainly, you can't see because I got my
24%. 24%. Nice. You're going to 24? Can I see your phone? Why are you seeing my phone? Well, I want to get on TikTok on your phone, too. TikTok on your phone, too.
Six possessions for the Bears offensively. The first five times they were three and out on the six. They had five plays and got 34 yards.
Wait, I'm trying to wear.
They're going back to a personnel grouping.
Oh, man, I don't have time.
Move, nigga.
I'm winning for that.
You mean you clean that up, JP?
No, you can't. You got
cold. You got cold. You got cold. You got cold. You got cold. You got cold. You got cold. You got cold. You got cold. You got cold. You got cold. You got cold. You got
cold. You got cold. You got cold. You got cold. You got
cold. You got cold. You got
I got four now. Oh, yeah. If you take five.
Candy. Say what? You're the best Fortnite player. Nigga! No homo. No candio. No, like no homo. No candio. No, nothing's not a thing. What about TikTok? Oh yeah. Who? You said? Who? No, not TikTok. Like, what? Who? Who? Cares, nigga. I got that. Oh. Malachi, I bet you I'm one of your favorite brothers. Yeah. I'm your favorite brother, yo. Sometimes I am.
You only got two brothers, Junior.
Gentle, I know who, Gentle, guess what? I know who your favorite sister is. Anaya. Yes, she is. Who is this?
Gentle.
You only have one sister, so. But Gentle, guess what? Gentle, if you have to have a favorite, it would be Anaya. Mm. Huh? Yeah, because she's your only sister. He said, by your own. Gentle, you act like she got, you don't got to put it up right now at this moment. I just got me a cue on PC, Malachi. Porque Trace line. Who's going to do that duty? Porque Trace.
So after you halftime, what were your words of wisdom for Mitch? And he said, when Mitch walked up to me, I wouldn't say anything except the time for talking is done. Now it's just time to play. I did tell the entire team, simply focus on winning the first down that's in front of us. That's all I want in your head. Clearly, Dick, it paid off.
You're back in the game, and on first down, pass caught by Zach Ertz. That'll be his eighth catch of the game. There have been eight different targets for Carson Wentz in this game. They have been very successful on the opening drives of each half. They got a field goal on a long drive the first time, and then connected with an eight-play, 75-yard situation. It was 19-0. Let's see how the Bears' defense responds here to that burst from the offensive unit. Second down and six.
Malachi, that's what Monty was doing on Madden.
They're so good at this.
Just quarterback snake.
In the middle, 6'5", Carson Wentz puts his nose, everybody's pushing. And it's just one of those wedge things, right? That's the guards squeeze onto the center's hip, the tackles squeeze onto the guard's hip. They almost make this triangle. And Carson Wentz, 6'5", and whatever he is, 240-ish, he just pushes in there for that first down. They are as good as it gets when it comes to converting on third down and short with the quarterback sneak.
He's big.
Yeah, he's a big dude.
Looking to go to the air again, and going deep, and the ball is knocked away. And Aguilar battling with Christopher Gamara.
Third down coming up. the pressure by Leonard flowing on this one.
Yeah, this is, we just talked about 6'5", 240. When you're 6'5", 240, you're strong enough to escape. He's got that escapability, but look at Buster Screen right there. See the hand on the backside, but number 24, Buster Screen gets that front side
that
across the football.
I'm not messing with
you. I need to defend that pass.
Could you hurry up? Yes.
And the Bears can hold and get it back in a two-score game. Who knows? We still have 4:17 remaining in the third. We'll take a timeout as well.
Employee pricing quotes is here at the Brand Black Friday sale event. So you can save big on class-exclusive technology, best-in-class torque, and the most awarded light-duty pickup. The most powerful lineup of pickups works hard. But you don't have to at the Ram Black Friday sales event.
Employee pricing prices here all month long at the Ram Black Friday sales event. Purchasing at $9,299 below MSRP on the 2019 Ram 1500. It's that easy.
Eagles territory here as a result of that penalty. And a chance for Mitch Trubisky and his offense to get something going here.
Martha, you hear me?
19-7, still with about 4 minutes to go in the third quarter.
Well, did we mention that formation? They got into that fullback formation with Holtz.
Look at him.
Hey,
Malachi. Mama, I can play 4-9. Here you are. Malachi, I love play Fortnite. Yes, he can. Yes, he can. Yes, he can. Yes,
my mom again.
Yes, he can. Yes, he can't see, hear me. He won't let me off Fortnite. Yes, he can. If I allow, yeah.
There you go.
The Eagles middle defense closes in.
Okay. I'll let him play one more game.
First NFL start last week for Nigel Brown, rookie from Wisconsin. So now it'll be a third down play for Chicago. Montgomery goes out of the game.
What?
Empty backfield.
Okay. Okay.
Trubisky pass, and it's tipped away, incomplete. Rasul Douglas, the throw intended for Allen Robinson, the man they want to get it to, and fourth down coming up.
And look at just the body mechanics of Trubisky as he just falls off that throw, opens
he
up his left hip, falls off that.
Yeah, he did. I asked him.
Come here. Drive the football.
Yes.
And that's what pressure does to you. You get people on your front foot.
You know.
In the backfield there. Is
stop! Malachi! Oh, stop. He did not say that. Yes, he did!
$25,000. Today's game is sponsored by Burger King. Get 4 cheesy burgers. The dark blue thing on only at BK.
Se safar um pouco. Malachi.
Bears had only 9 yards in the first half, but they have come alive, and their defense has done a good job of holding the Eagles to this point. Second down and 7, Carson Wentz, and his pass, and it's caught by Nelson Aguilar.
Carson just eyeballing the out route by Aguilar. Gets it. Control, hip on the ground. Puts him in third and short. This is where the Eagles, as we mentioned, best third and short team in all of football, converting about 83% of the time.
And they have a 3rd and 3. Those are Carson Wentz's numbers today. From the 18.
Play
action.
Huh? Did I what? Yeah, no, ma'am. On the table. Yeah, I can put the dub.
My guy is bigger than your guy right here. Just like a basketball player boxing out O'Brady Jackson. And I'm telling you, that's covered really well right there. But that's just a big body protecting the football in the breadbasket of that body by Alshon Jeffrey.
Eagles
okay.
Dominated early.
Say it.
Back into the second half, but the Bears clawed back. Eagles are trying to get the momentum back themselves. Sanders. And he picks about 4 yards. Red Urban brings
yes.
Down.
Oh, okay.
Under 6.5 to play here in the fourth quarter. Alshon Jeffrey on that last catch that he made, a great catch, was shaken up and going into the medical tent. It'll be 2nd down and 6 for Philadelphia. Eagles have passed 12 more times than they've rushed today. And they're going to drive it. There's nothing there, and Wentz had to run with it. And was stopped by Aaron Lynch. And now 3rd down. And that was...
Well, they have the screen set up, and they want to get right to there with this screen. But you watch, pressure right there. Wentz thinks better of it. They had somebody out in the flat in coverage, and he just says, you know what, I'm going to keep this ball, leave the fight on 3rd down. Let's not turn one over or make a big mistake.
One sack for the Bears, loss of 1, and now 3rd down and 8. This is significant right here. And we have a pickup, and the snap, I don't think, was made. Here is Craig Roll shot.
Start. Offense. 65, 5-yard penalty, still 3rd down.
Lee Jack, Dilly Johnson, the right tackle on the false start. Carissa Thompson has a game break.
Big Panthers up
24-14 on the Titans with Kyle Allen, hands up to Christian McCaffrey, who takes it 58 yards to score his 3rd of the day. They're behind the chains, and it's 3rd down and 13, Mark.
What a deal.
13, gotta get protection here. Dude. He was love to get extra guys out, but you gotta keep them in.
And the pass here by Sanders. He got the 1st down. 2 big plays by the Eagles. The pass. And then the great pass here to Miles Sanders for 17 yards. Series for the Eagles here.
Miles Sanders fakes inside, which holds Danny Trevathan. He loses him in there. He thinks he stays in the block. He's in man coverage. And all of a sudden, Miles Sanders out on the edge. Beautiful execution, but just trickery. Moving inside, looking for getting hit behind those offensive linemen, and then leaking out the outside on that
Jordan Howard for a couple of yards as we now have under 4 minutes to go
another long, slow drive like they did in the first half. They got a couple of field goals on 12 play drives. And they kept their defense off the field. It'll be second down at 9. And the clock soon will become a factor here. The Eagles trying to protect a 5-point lead that was once 19.
Well, this is it. I mean, you've got 3 timeouts left in Chicago. You've got a 2-minute warning. But what you need to get is a stop. That's what you have to do.
Two plays bail the Eagles out so far on the drive. It'll be second down and 9. And Wentz getting a run, and he is tripped up. A good play made by Leonard Floyd. Not easy getting a big guy like Wentz from behind. He does get 6 yards, however. And a timeout is called by the Bears. They have 2 remaining, as you mentioned, plus the 2-minute warning. Well, that looked like a wrestling play, and if you haven't had a chance to catch Friday Night SmackDown on Fox yet, now you about. It's the live primetime spectacle that has millions of viewers on their feet every Friday night. The new era of Friday Night SmackDown is only on Fox. Well, the Eagles now are in the Bears' territory, facing 3rd down and 3. And Carson Wentz,
scramble with some authority, moving the chains in Spain, and yet he really looks like the Carson Wentz we saw that was on pace to win an MVP before his ACL against the Rams a few seasons ago. He's kind of back
to having a
as far as his ability to run and make things happen with his feet.
3rd down and 3, and the quick pass is going to be out to Ertz, and Zach Ertz has a 1st down at the 45-yard line. See where they spot the ball.
Well, a little rub route right there. That's what's going on the offensive side, a little rub route. McManus trying to cover and get through that traffic. And by that time, Ertz is already on the edge with the 1st down.
9 catches, ties the season high.
Talk to me on the mic.
So that's the 2nd timeout for Chicago. 1 left. Box out at 2:35.
Get on your...
Get on your stuff. An 8-point game. Still a 1-score game. For them to have 1 last pitch effort.
I made his lobby so dreamy to... Wait, he on game day?
Well, certainly, I mean, it goes without stating the Chicago Bears need to make some type of play here.
Well,
this is it. It's for your big-time players. A little Mac right there, buckling it up. Hey, big-time players, all pros. Guys, you have done it consistently in this league. This will be me to shine and make a play.
No!
Right from here will be a 61-yard field goal.
Talk to me on the mic.
Right? My big-time player needs to make a big-time play in a big-time situation.
All right. Talk to him on the mic. All right, hang up real fast. Because my controller's finna die. My mic is so bad. What? I've been playing on PC so I can get better, okay? So I'm gonna be trash, okay? Okay? Is my stuff still bragging out?
No.
Yes, it is. See, I bought the other version of the Gold Trooper. Ashley Chloe. Chloe, he was sitting there, bro. Chloe, sit on the couch. Sit on the couch, Chloe. She don't gotta sit there. She can sit wherever she wants. Huh? Except for there. She can sit wherever she wants. Hey, I'm gonna be playing on PC though, okay? If I was in school, I would get home right now. Okay. If it was a school day, I would get out right now. I mean, I would get off the bus right now.
If I was in school, I would get out in like an hour.
I mean, because my school started at 7, so. Yeah.
My school started at 7:45.
Yours start at what?
7:45.
What time you get out?
3:45.
We get out at 2:10. Hi, Mom. You okay?
I'm saying that, bunny hop. I'm finna bunny hop.
Hey, tell Carmen I said hi.
Okay. I bunny hop. Okay.
More likely you say your mama.
Mama, bunny you said hi.
Yeah, I thought like y'all in the same room or something. Or near each other.
No, she's upstairs.
She what?
I thought she was up for Fortnite.
Wait, your room and your mom room are close to each other?
I'm downstairs, she's upstairs.
I'm downstairs too.
Oh yeah, you are. You have stairs.
Look, I used to have a downstairs in my house, but my mom wanted to be an extra room, so they took out the upstairs. I was mad. Hey, look, guess what?
What?
This is TMI. The reason I like the stairs, because like, every time my booty hole would itch, I would just slide down the stairs. And it would feel better. Dang, bro. Thank you. Just take all my loot. So what do you think? It's all good. It's all good though. I'm not mad no more. I don't get mad no more. You know what? It was 3 people that just shot at me from behind. Hey. It's not gay. No, like no cop. They shot me from behind. It's not gay. Well, I said they hit me from behind, but. Because somebody hit me from behind does not mean I'm gay.
They
hit me from behind. I meant they hit me from behind. I'm what? Every time you talk about me, I'm gonna say your mama, so okay? So you better stop it. Okay? Your mama.
I know my mama is gay.
Whoa, your mama gay. Whoa, mama. London called his mama gay. I can't put it in the bun.
Thanks to you, my charging, not charging on my iPad because it got used to your iPad instead of mine.
What's up, Rachel? What's up, Karen? I love you. My hair grew back. Thanks to you. My charger's not working, thanks to you. I got hair. Where am I going? I'm not going to the Whipping Woods, whoa. I'm in the same place we were last time. So you might wanna I don't want no money to be savage. No, don't land with me.
I'm gonna land on the other side of you.
Yeah. Cause I landed somewhere with only one chest, so I did not want to. Oh yeah. You do money land with me because I'm playing on PC. But don't want to land in the same building, but just land across from me, okay? Okay? Because like I'm playing on PC, remember? Is that why you said so I can protect you?
Well, I'm finna die.
If you die, I'm pushing to your controller. And that's party odd, cool. Why'd you unplug it, Chloe? No, you unplug it. Move. You unplug it. Move. Chloe, stop. Stop. It's shocking. I told you to stop. It's my cousin. Stop. Kind of. Chloe had to unplug it. I told you to stop because it was sparking. You kept moving it around while plugging it in and it started sparking. Here. Chloe, he was sitting there. Behind you.
Oh!
Damn, Chloe, listen sometimes. Lord have mercy.
Chloe, you messed me up.
Stop it. I think I went back to the lobby on accident. Malika, just wait 25 seconds. You can wait 25 seconds.
Malachi, just wait.
Lose your seat. Lose your freaking meat.
Baby, like the
15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Looking for their fifth win in 9 games.
Money.
You dance on the floor. He leave me alone. He touched it. Bro, the Bears are so trash. You know why? London.
Why?
Cause like I'm watching the game, right? So the Eagles punted it off, right? And then the Bears try to let it keep rolling so it can be further back. So it can go into the out of bounds, right? So it can go out of bounds. And the Bears, they touch the ball. And if they touch the ball, the Eagles could run and go get it. And they ran and they got it. They tried to not touch it, but he touched it on accident. Oh, he dropped it on accident. They trash. Do you know how close they are to their field goal? You're like 5 yards from their field goal. There's no way they can catch up. It's the first quarter. It has 8 seconds left. I mean, it's the fourth quarter. It has 23 seconds.
That's the fourth quarter.
It is the fourth quarter. It's 14-22.
Look at that book.
Dang, you gonna leave me alone and I'm on PC? Dang. All good though, I don't need your help. I got better on PC, let me know. Gentle just said, let's go. She didn't even know what's going on. She said, let's go.
I'ma
catch a grenade for your love.
For free shipping, returns, and exchanges. And service that would make our brand proud. From comfort to quality to price. Now, to one of our values. I don't want on your fair only at Tacobus.com.
Get me back in here. No!
Come on, guys. I'm alive. But then someone peeks through the door and kills me. And then they die. No, money line, help me, help me, help me. There's gonna be so many guns by my blue cart. Oh yeah, oh, that's all you need to go kill him. Go, go, go now, go now. Go now. If you don't go in 5 seconds, you're not gonna make it.
Okay, I'll love you.
Okay. Alright, go, 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 go. No one loves you, man. Dude got mad at Malika because Junior said, I mean, because Malika said, I don't love you. Who do you think I'm talking to? Gentle. I told the person our address. Because he got me when he said, if you win this game, I'll tell you my address. It's 404 North Madison Avenue. Psych. But now you're giving up that field.